The $275 billion company, Coca-Cola, started out as a wine company with cocaine in it. Back in the 1900s, a famous pharmacist, John Pemberton, was looking for a remedy that would cure his addiction to morphine after being shot in the Civil War. He came across a drink called Vin Mariani. It contained ground up cocoa leaves and red wine. This gave John the idea to create his own version to cure his morphine addiction. He used cocoa leaves, red wine, and cola nuts, calling the drink Pemberton French Wine Coca. John believed that his drink could cure any addictions, depression, and anxiety. But the same year the Pemberton Wine Coca came out, the US started to outlaw alcohol. In fear that his business would go under, John quickly raced to create a new formula, removing the wine and adding sugar to make it sweet. John's bookkeeper also told him to change the name to Coca-Cola and spell it with two C's because it'll stand out better. Right then and there, Coca-Cola was born. As the company increased in sales, unfortunately, John's health decreased. So in fear of his death, he was forced to sell the business. The new owner, Asa Candler, implemented bottling the soda instead of selling it just at soda fountains, while he also expanded the business as much as he could. Eventually, Asa sold Coca-Cola to a group of investors. And fast forward today, Coca-Cola is now worth $275 billion.